Hi, Ross here, your expert on all things moving. You've probably wondered, how do moving companies and movers calculate the cost for your move, or anyone else's move for that matter? Today, we're gonna try to break it down into a couple of categories and explain it to you. So, how do the movers calculate their cost? Let's find out. The two types of calculating the moving cost really depend on two main types of moving services. It's either local or long distance. If you're planning to move less than 100 miles and your move is considered local, maybe within the city or just across the road, the movers will most likely charge by hour. So your move will only cost the amount of time it will take to transport your items from one point to another. When it comes to a long distance move, which is more than 100 miles and usually goes across the state lines, movers must calculate their cost based either on weight in terms of pounds or volume in terms of cubic feet. That's how they come up with a final price for your move. There are a few other details and specifics that might add to your moving cost. We're gonna try to break them down right now and help you avoid any additional surprises on the moving date. So let's go.
Moving tips.
The number one and the most important on our list is packing. If the moving company is responsible for all of your packing, be sure that they will charge you accordingly to the supplies and time they will spend on it. Also, remember, none of the packing materials are included in the estimate. So any boxes, tapes, bubble wraps, or any additional packing materials that the movers will bring on the moving day will also add to your bill. The stair carries are number two on our list. Depending on the amount of stairs you might have in your house or your apartment, or an apartment complex for that matter, movers can charge an extra fee per flight, per step, or per turn when it comes to stairs. Liability and valuation coverage are number three on our list. Remember to spot the differences between two types of protection your moving company might provide you with: a full value protection and a released value protection. Full value protection means that the moving company will take responsibility of any loss or damages, paying you exactly the same amount of money that your item costs. Released value protection, on the other side, only covers 60 cents per pound per item per article, which is usually not enough to reimburse for your damages. In conclusion, I would just like to add that moving costs really depends on a lot of factors. Make sure that you get quotes from at least three moving companies beforehand so you could plan your relocation budget in advance.
Moving tips.